y'all something. Oh, I was telling y'all about in 1970, I put this song out. And in 1970, I had two things to happen to me that year that I'm never going to forget. One of them was good, and the other one was bad. Now, the bad thing that happened to me in 1970 was I got married. Bad, bad, bad. I have been married 5 times. I have been divorced 5 times. There was something wrong with them women. Wasn't nothing wrong with me. They gone, I'm still here. But the good thing that happened to me in 1970 was I released a song that went all the way to number one in the nation. See if you remember the song sounded like this. I was born and raised in Alabama. Back in the woods. I was so ragged, the folks used to call me Dallas. Papa used to tease me about it. Deep down inside, he was very funny, y'all only could. My papa was a great old man. I can see him with his shovel in his hand. See, education he never had. But he did wonders when the time got bad. The little money from the crops he raised. Now they paid the bills and he made me all right. He was getting down the road. So I ended up fighting the kick and fighting down. One day, Papa called me to his right there, put his hands on my shoulders. See, as he said, it's your precious. I'm depending on you, son, to pull the family through. My son, it's all left up to you. Two days later, Papa passed away, and I became a man that day. So I told Mama I was going to quit school, but she said that was Daddy's strictest rule. So every morning before I went to school, I fed the chickens and I chopped wood. Couple times I felt I couldn't go. I wanted to leave, just run away from home. I would remember what my dad had said, with tears in his eyes on his dying bed. He's a precious. I'm depending on you, son. I'm trying to do my best. It's up to you. A strong rain came and washed all the crops away. And at the age of 13, I thought I was carrying the weight of the whole world on my shoulders. Mama knew what I was going through, cause every day I had to work the fields. It's just the only way we got our meals, you see. I was the oldest of a family, and everybody is depending on me. Every night I heard my mama pray. Strength to face the bullet. Couple years have passed, all the kids have grown. The angels took mama to a brand new home. Now those people are shedding tears for my dad and his mom. Yep, need to be a St. Patrick's. I'm depending on you, son. Sing it one more time, y'all. Come on, sing it.